We have not always been eco-conscious, but when our grandchild was born, we realised that we had to reduce our carbon footprint for her future.
There's no gas supply to this village, so for a number of years we've been using an oil combi boiler, and we use around 1,200 litres a year. So we realise that every time we turn on the central heating or use the hot water for a shower or anything else, we are impacting the environment.
We couldn't sit back knowing this. We had to make some changes.
Many people don't realise, but your heating system is a huge polluter. The average UK household emits about 2.7 tonnes of CO2 per year from the heating alone. 14% of UK greenhouse emissions come from houses. This is similar to car emissions.
We decided to replace our oil burner with an eco-friendly system, a ground source heat pump system. When we looked into it, at first it looked expensive and complicated, difficult to understand. But we went to Nichols Boreholes and they explained how the system worked, how it would be installed, and the costs involved.
Also, we realised we qualified for the government's domestic renewable heat incentive. This means we will receive a significant grant towards the cost of the installation over a period of 7 years.
Ground source heat pumps pump a mixture of water and antifreeze around a loop of pipe which is buried in the garden. These pipes can be horizontal or vertical in boreholes which go deep into the ground. Heat energy from the ground is then absorbed into this fluid. The fluid goes back to the ground source heat pump where the energy is effectively concentrated and used to heat the house. The ground source heat pump can help you save up to 70% off your fuel bill.
Our ground source heat pump system provides really good hot water and heating for our house. We're really happy that we've taken a small step towards mitigating climate change and securing the future for our granddaughter and other generations like her.